Hey guys, welcome back to Idiot Nest Productions. I'm Socialist Penguin, and today we're going to be playing some more Last Tinker. So I guess the bleakness is rising up to meet me. In the last video, we had a purple spirit come and show up and offer to help Tap. So when he then asked us to help him restore his color to the tapestry in the tower, we did it, and I did it, not thinking. And then he turned out to be an asshole. Is it just me, or are these symbols guiding us? So yeah, the symbols, obviously from the red spirit in the last episode, who told me he was gonna punch me in the face, for screwing up the world. But yeah, so let's get to it. Ooh, there's just red paint going everywhere. I like this. That's cool. I wonder if once I get, like, paint powers, if I can fight the bleakness with it. I realized when I was loading my save file today that I didn't find, like, any of the paintbrushes from the other zones, or the last few zones that I was in. So that'll be something we gotta go back and do. Find all those. And I'll probably do that later on in the series. Are you from the Outer District too?
Yeah, so we really need you to open that gate.
I'll give you the same advice I gave the others. This is the Red District. We process colored dust into high quality color. We love our work and hate to be disturbed, especially by people who don't share our color. You can imagine how edgy we are right now. Stay away from everyone who's bright red. Understood?
Oh, this is going to be fun. Okay, understood.
Good. Open the gate and go through. I'll close it behind you.
Alright, so all the red guys are going to be real pissed at us. I'm excited to see what happens when I start fighting them. Oh shit, they'll fight back, okay.
Back off, I'm standing here.
Oh, shit. Didn't mean to punch the spike bushes, or the brambles, or whatever they are.
You wimpy outers can never do our job.
Well, fuck you then.
If you were one of us, it would cost half, but you're not.
Oh, that's not cool. That's racism.
I hate green weeds!
I mean, I don't mind them occasionally. Yeah, they just take swings at you if you walk by them. I'm just fucking up everybody's dust, or paint, or whatever this is.
Colored parents like you are not allowed in our dome.
Oh, fuck you then. I'm trying to re-merge you guys. Hey look, it's Koru! This way to the market district. Come on, Koru, move it! Yay, good people.
Ugh.
What? And now I can get to the dome.
We use color to stop the white stuff. I'm sure one of you editors is responsible.
Oops.
We'll show that ugly slime to not mess with the reds.
Oh man, this is bad. The way to the district, it's blocked. What are we supposed to do now? Well, I'm gonna go break into the dome. Because the red symbols are even leading me there. So if the red spirit is saying I can go there, who are they to stop me?
The red gang is at the dome right now. Be careful.
The symbols, they're leading us to the red dome.
That's pretty cool.
What's Monkey Brain doing here? Boys, we can't let him into the Red Dome. Balsa has enough problems as it is. Protect the switch!
I'm gonna kill all of you guys and you can't do anything about it. Except one of you got me with a head. Somehow.
Man, you really pack a punch, you know that?
Are you guys serious? Have you got nothing better to do right now than pick a fight with us?
It's not that, man. A few of us were drained by the white stuff. The boss is looking for a way to fix him.
and we'll help him if that's what it takes. But people back at the square need help right now. So quit lazing around and get your scaly butts over there.
Okay, fine. But if anything happens to the boss, we'll grind you to bits, understood? Let's go, Red Gang.
Huh. The voice acting is gonna get a little, difficult to do over time, so... I mean, I may drop in and out of voices accidentally while I'm recording, especially as I get further and further away from remembering what the voices are that I give to characters. Yeah! Going into the Red Dome. So I assume I gotta get to him. I'm just gonna keep breaking everything and hope I find like a paintbrush or something. Oh hey, paintbrush. That was really convenient.
The Red Dome! Whoever painted these symbols wanted us to come here. And look who's over there! Balzo and his gang! It looks like they're in bad shape. Do you think we should go and see what's wrong with them? They may be slime balls, but still. Let's see if we can get to them, okay?
Well, of course we can get to them. The question is, why would we want to help them after they hurt you and led me to making the mistake that we're currently dealing with? Oh, what are you? Interesting. There's new enemies.
Woo, those guys can shoot!
What are you? And why can't I fight back yet? Yeah, my frame rate drops so hard whenever I do the... like... oh god! This is why you don't stop to talk. Alright, that's the way I'm supposed to go. Ow! They healed me and then they hurt me again. They're assholes. Nope, that's not the way I'm supposed to go. Let's hope these guys don't get another hit off on me. Okay. Oh! There we go. Another paintbrush. I'm already doing better in this video than I did in the last couple. Alright. Haha, fuck you! I really like those big squids. They're fun. Let's do a bunch of parkour. Oh no, guy with cool glasses. He's frozen. It's a uvula. Where did Balzo go? He was here. Oh, there's Balzo.
It this? What are you doing here? No, wait, I don't really care. Did you see what happened to my friends? We came here to ask the Red Spirit for help. He doesn't talk to us Red folks anymore, but I figured we had to try, you know? Doesn't matter now, I can't leave my guys like this. Go up to the shrine if you can make it. But if the Red Spirit helps you, just don't forget about us, okay?
You're a fucking dick, like... oh yeah, beat the ever-loving shit out of my friend, and then expect me to help yours. That's, it's really gonna work. Oh. Oh dear. This looks like it won't... alright, well I made it, so... oh, and there's broken gear. Oh, shit. So, I see a paintbrush. That's 3 out of 5 on this level. I think this might be a shorter level. Either that, or I'm actually just paying attention to it now. Oh, I see. Oh, sh... Let that spin. Go! All the trees and stuff are brown. And I don't know if I'll actually stay on this if I mess up, so... fuck you, white stuff, you didn't hit me. And... rainbows! There's the red spirit, so I'm gonna walk around and see what other stuff is in here before I talk to him. I think I've probably already... If this is the end of the level, I may have already missed it. There you are! Sorry. I mean, there you are. I'm glad you followed my symbols, like I said. Very glad! Sorry, it always bursts out of me. Although I live in this relaxing temple, I'm currently the opposite of well-adjusted.
Okay. Well, can you tell us what's going on? Or why you let us here?
I can!
Sorry. Well, first of all, the bleakness is destroying the city.
Bleakness? You mean that white stuff?
Boy, you're smart!
Sorry, but yes, it's the most destructive force in Tinkerworld. If we don't stop it, Color Town will be destroyed.
How are we supposed to stop it?
Koru looked real creepy there.
With a big mop?
You really don't know? Your friend there with the fancy hair. He's a tinker.
Huh, that's new. I guess you don't even know what that means, eh, Koru?
Explain it later. There's more important stuff to contend with right now. Look at the state of my dome. And look at my veranda. One of those bleak spawners has made itself comfortable there. You're a tinker. That makes you capable of wielding my power? You can use it to fight the bleakness. That's why I called you here.
Sorry.
Nah, screw it. Let's punch some color into their faces.
Haha, that's great. I love the characters. They're all so well developed.
That was pretty cool. Jump down here.
Whee!
So that's the way I'm supposed to go. Does that mean if I go this way, there's paintbrush hiding? No, it's just a balcony for some reason. All right. There is a paintbrush over here, though. Found it. I only need one more, and I found all the paintbrushes on this level. Oh, slow. Show them the power of strength by pressing B. I can fight them now. That's really cool. I really enjoy how like the color changes and just like patterns that grow on them when you hit them. Whoa. Apparently they're not very difficult enemies to beat either, if I can do that easily. That's cool, every time I punch now too, it has like a red line that follows my hand. Okay, just making sure I remembered how to jump. That's not how you jump. Aha! And then another one of these. I'm really not good at this jumping thing. Oh, he's just gonna keep constantly spawning stuff till I kill them all, isn't he? Or until I kill him. Oh. Or he just sticks his tongue out at me. Ow. Get wrecked, monsters! I feel really bad that I'm punching him in the... Is it his tongue or his uvula? I have no idea. You don't want me to hurt you, why do you keep sticking this thing at me, man? Whoa, that was really cool. As is this. Now this is what a dome should look like.
Amazing, all that color came out of that thing?
Of course it did. Sorry, but yes, all that drained color has to go somewhere. When Koru here defeated that creature, the color it was holding was set free.
We saw a similar thing when the way to the market district was blocked.
What? Why didn't you say so?
But I was just...
There's no time to lose. Take that jump pad, it should take us close to the exit. Move!
Boink!
I was thinking maybe you could punch that. Is this... I don't know if that's the way I'm supposed to go, or...
Whatever you did, that slime sure didn't like it. You just forgot about one thing. My buddies are still frozen. Do something about it.
Fuck you! Dick. Nope, that's not what you're supposed to do. Oh, colorize Balto's friends. Does that mean I just have to punch them? Oh, it does. Did someone punch me in the face? Why are my pants wet?
Not bad, Apeface. A little beating didn't hurt them either. Now, before we can get out of here, you must deal with a bunch of those annoying shooters. They're the reason we got trapped here in the first place. I say you pay them a visit and throw a few punches while you're there.
Just making sure my roommates aren't coming in. I don't want to take up too much of the time that they have. Okay, so thank you. You let me through. Even though you're a frickin' dick. Down here. Whoa! That's not where I wanted to go at all. I wanted to come over here. Pretty sure I saw... There's a paintbrush over there I need to get to. Oh, I can get to it from here. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't die. And I died. Ow! Whoa! They wrecked me! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! I don't know. I thought I saw a paintbrush over here. Oh, fuck. It wrecked me. There. Everyone was set free, and I'm about to punch the paintbrush. And heal myself a little bit in the process, too. And I got all 5 paintbrushes. I'm very proud of myself. Let's follow Balto and his boys. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna fight you. I can't. Okay. Don't know why. Will not question it.
You really did it, Apeface. I guess there's something I have to do now. Listen up. I'll only say this once. Thanks. I owe you one. Okay, guys, let's bust out of here and head for the market district.
Aw, we gotta thank you. Did that really just happen?
I love how Carter's just like, yeah, it did, bitch. Alright, time to free the color. Although now that I have the power to fight these things, they're gonna start spawning everywhere, so...
Oh!
Ow. So I guess I go to the market square thing.
Thanks, man!
Guess I go to the market where that uvula thing popped up and then try to fight that. Ow! Hey! Hey! Okay. Awfully quiet. Oh, that was badass dodging! That was so cool! Get out of my face! Dirty white things. Guess I should break all this stuff to get all as many gems as I can. I don't know what money does in this game yet, other than that first, like, use it to buy your way into a race. Hold LT and press B to throw color. Use R to aim. That's really cool. Haha! 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 Haha!
Pinata!
Oh, that's so cool.
Thanks, man. I don't remember anything.
Thanks. Where is everyone? They're all turned into the same thing as you. Haha! I freed some color. Don't think it was the way they wanted me to. Stay out of our neighborhood. Is this the neighborhood? Because I'm here.
Biggs! Where is he?
Nope, no Biggs yet. Oh, I thought that was just like a conveniently hidden way to get up. That looked like a door.
A pirate?
Don't you get it? We have to leave here.
This is my home. I have enough color to fight off that slime.
Can I? I can see a paintbrush behind there. Yep, there's a paintbrush. That was definitely a paintbrush.
All the others have hightailed it already. Cowards.
They're not cowards, they're smart.
Do you have everything? Don't forget your scale brush.
Mom, don't patronize me.
Koru, boy, am I glad to see you made it.
Good to see you too, Gramps. What are you all doing here? I thought everyone was heading for the market district.
Well, there's a problem. As all the streets are blocked, we'll have to use the canals. There are no boats left, so we came here to fetch some materials to tinker new ones. We were about to head back when some buildings collapsed and are now blocking the way back.
Don't say anymore.
Sorry, I mean, don't say anymore. I have the solution to our problems. Ho ho, Red Spirit. How'd you get him out of that cozy dome of his, Koru? He's a tinker, old man, and since he's the only one in Colortown, he's probably the last chance this city has. A tinker? I knew there was something about that boy.
I'm focusing on getting out of here.
Right. So my power can do more than punching bleakies. If we can find one of those small mushroom creatures, we can get past that rumble.
You mean, like, Bomber?
He was around here somewhere. Try that patch to your right.
To my right. Where? There's no...
Does he mean the patch that's back here?
Yes, he does.
I can't leave now. I've got to fix these pipes.
Now be careful. The color red makes him explode.
Hee-hee! Bomber.
Use LT and B to throw color at Bomber. Oh, it didn't do anything.
I love his laughter, it's so cute.
Place Bomber here and then make him explode.
That was pretty cool.
Escort Muddy's group to the docks. Muddy.
Oh no! Oh, Bomber! Oh, he got all scared and started running away. That was really sad. I'm sorry, Bomber. I didn't mean to hit you.
Nope, nothing back here. I wonder if... No. That would have been really cool. I'm just kind of experimenting with stuff, because if there's, like, collectibles that they don't tell you about.
It's okay, Bomber, I'm taking care of them. He's gone.
Which path do you need cleared? Okay, that one? Let me clear this one first. That didn't work, apparently.
Hey, a paintbrush!
That's just a bunch of white. Bleakness.
Oh, it's a big guy.
That's new.
Ow.
That's not fair. Oh, at least it's just the two shooters that are left then. My B button didn't respond when I tried punching them. Do. That works.
Ow.
I want that paintbrush. There we go. Got my brush. Come on, Bomber, let's go. What's going on here?
Nothing important. Just hand over the materials so we can get to work.
Don't listen to him. All he and his friends can do is break things. I bet they don't even know what a tool looks like. Stop it. Both of you. The last thing we need now is you two fighting.
Who's fighting?
All I'm saying is I won't trust these brats with our last chance to escape.
And what do you... Or what about you, old man? I could build 10 boats before you could even lift a hammer. Big words aren't enough when you have to be fast.
Oh, and then there's the evil dude just chilling.
Wait, what's that noise?
Uh-oh. He ambushed us.
What are we doing? We have to build those boats and fast. Just what I thought. What are the odds, huh? Okay, everyone to the hammers.
Finally, I thought they'd never stop. Koru, can you leave the boat building to us? I really don't like those bleakies on the bridge. You'd better head up there and make sure they don't get to us. Alright. Break. Aw. Again, another level with just amazing music. Just keep strafing. Okay, I don't care about these guys. These guys are easy to kill. It's really the shooters you have to worry about. Take the throwers out first. Oh my god, he almost got me. Ha! Get wrecked. I just remember there's
so many of them.
Ha, I bet we're not done yet. But see how you can fight against them, your courage is inspiring.
I haven't felt like this for ages.
You have unlocked my true power. It'll make you much stronger, and this is just what we need right now. See that gauge below your health bar? You can fill it up by punching enemies or collecting power drops. When it's full, you can use my power. It will stay active until the meter is depleted. Now, press that button to trigger my rage power. That wasn't very... Cool. Ah. Cool, so like, the rage power makes it so that,
What's taking you guys so... Hey, where'd they go? Don't tell us they left us behind!
Hey, Koru, whoa! Woolsack, down here! Are you two done having fun? Come on, jump!
Yay! We made it! Except, one of the boats is probably just about to get bombed by a white goober bell. Oh, the sun's just so nice. And he's trying to fight off the tendril.
Hmm.
Here we are, the market district. I thought more citizens would be here. Hope this isn't because everyone's bleak. Anyway, why don't you go explore for a while? I'll go and see my old friend who's running things around here. You should drop by when you're ready.
Alright guys, I think that'll be the end of this one. I'm still having fun playing this game, doing a couple levels every once in a while. It's really cute, and the humor is starting to get really good too. I especially like the red spirit, because I get to just kind of yell and make faces and like growl and stuff. So the reds, I mean, as much as the red characters themselves are assholes, the spirit himself is pretty cool. If you liked the video, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.